just in. A deadly disease is spreading throughout Manhattan. No, not cutie pox. That was cured after scientists discovered poking Sweetie Belle with a stick was the cure. And no, not Rainbow Dash exploding disease, though that still is a major problem in most parts of the country. I am, of course, referring to sudden acute singing syndrome, or SAS. Instances of SAS have run rampant throughout Manhattan, and most ponies lay the blame for this, as well as the introduction of stylish yet practical hats that look gorgeous on Rarity. Since Rarity's introduction to Manhattan, ponies have been breaking out into song willy-nilly. Manhattan used to be a normal town, with people shouting at one another, cutting each other off in traffic, and trying desperately to raise a middle finger using only a hoof. But now, highly choreographed dance numbers have made Manhattan Bridge an even worse gridlock, and there's a conga line around Central Park that's been going on for 72 hours. When asked if she was proud she'd introduced a disease where ponies will be can-canned to death, Rarity had this to say. Let's start a movement where we all can sing. Embrace this day, and I'm not singing the rest of that. Ponies who feel a sense of sass coming should seek a doctor or a burning duck immediately for treatment. Symptoms include improved mood, a sudden craving for ABBA, and the desire to watch the Rocky Horror Picture Show. Oh no. Plank, I've got the fever, and the only cure is to sing! I'm Joe Stevens, and this has been a news brief from the Equestrian Inquirer.